Today we are going to Crowfest. Crowfest, the very first one in Chatham, Kent's history. I'm so excited. Look at this. The whole street's blocked up.
Oh no, not this again.
Why did they close the whole street? There's nothing here. Nothing here. There's nothing here. Hey, is that a crow? I think I found a crow.
Oh, there it goes.
Yeah, I'm just honored to finally meet up with the Chatham vlogger. Just excited.
Oh, good. Thank you. Check me out on YouTube, the Hot Pot. Yeah. It's so old, it's cool again.
Do it yourself bong making.
Want to buy a bong?
What's a bong?
You do all this while you're masked? Wow, that's a big talent right there.
Oh, thank you.
That's great work.
Oh,
hey. Oh, the beak moves too?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at that. Come on down. What do you want to show me? Disgusting. It doesn't even look like it's from a human.
That's not.
Jack, did you do that?
Yeah.
It's really, really good.
Oh, thank you.
Really,
so
really
much.
Good. Check out this robot.
Thanks, buddy.
It's actually a lot more here than I originally thought there were going to be. All right, recruits, it's time to show me what you're made of. That on your lips and you get 5G.
Oh, really?
What are you doing there? Way to go, you broke it. What are you doing that?
To get my wrist free from the handcuffs, I will attempt to dislocate my thumbs. Pull the wrist free, push the thumbs back into place, twist and contort my muscles and joints to get out of the chains.
Alright, that's gonna wrap up Crowfest. My initial impressions when we first got here was this is like Bridgerama all over again. We saw some great street reformers, saw some good shows, had some good eats, and I thought Bridgerama was a good time. This isn't always about you, buddy. It's not always about you when you're. Thanks. So now that AJ's not here. Bye, everybody!